I've been planning to do this lesson for quite a while. Every time I take my dog out and put the chain on her, I always think this clip would be a really cool finding to make. So this lesson is how to make a silver dog clip on a swivel. It's got a spring-loaded trigger catch there, and it's quite large for a finding or for a catch, unless you've got a really thick chain, but I think it'd be a really cool pendant to wear. Real dog lover's pendant. Check it out.